in the audience know what a twink is?
No. I knew.
She's like, yes. And I'm not talking about a hostess, like, all right.
I know.
All right, well, let me explain what a twink is real quick. A twink is a thin, young, ectomorphic, like, teenage almost looking boy. Yes, ectomorphic. I looked that one up online. Couldn't tell you what it means, but it's a word.
Do you know what twink stands for?
I don't even want to know for me. but yes, I am quite opposite of a twink. But sometimes I wonder, what might that be like? The years go by, and when I'm feeling low, I go through a kind of phase, watching men get younger. Only makes me hunger, and I daydream in foolish ways. If I were a twink, like twinks I have admired, if I were a twink, how great my life would be. I'd have a 28-inch waist. If I were a twink, but I'm not a twink. If I were a twink, I'd be so desired. On Grindr I'd be Mr. Popular, you'd see. I'd have an S, I'd want a taste. Barely out of my teens, I'd wear skinny jeans. I would never pay for cocktails, misery. Sean friggin' Cody would be recruiting me. At A-list events, I'd be a VIP's date. I would smile. I'd pronounce. What's to hate? If I were a twink, time to end the daydream. Oh, I'm not a twink. Never was, can never be. 21 again, what would I pay? Men at my feet would make my day. I'd wanna be just like Dorian Gray. Forever young, forever beautiful. But I'm just me.
Thank you.